Dear Mr. Vernon, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice the last few years here in detention for whatever it is we did wrong. But you know what? We're sure glad you made a stay inside the building on that dark day because you saved us, Mr. Vernon. You sacrificed yourself for us, and in the process, we found out that each of us isn't just a brain, an athlete, a basket case, a princess, a janitor, or a criminal. We're a family. And you know what? We owe it all to you. Sincerely yours, The Last Breakfast Club.